Oh, we've made it to Seattle, Washington. Home of Nirvana, Starbucks, the 12th Man, and importantly today, the PAX Prime Gaming Convention.
John's Adventure Vlog presents the Halfmerica Road Trip.
Hello and welcome to John's Adventure Vlog, Halfmerica, coming to the halfway point here in Seattle. Going to the gaming convention, going to meet up with some of my gaming friends, and then tomorrow, explore the city itself. Right now, though, I'm heading over to the Washington State Convention Center. I barely looked at the map, have no idea where I'm going, but literally just follow the nerds. Look for the badges, look for the gaming t-shirts, and head in that direction. And wouldn't you know it, it brought me right into the action. I'm meeting up with my buddy Josh Jepson and Sugar Conroy later tonight, and I'm going to have a good time today. I'm looking forward to this for sure. Much like those salmon in that grizzly bear movie we watched last night, this is where all the gamers flock every season to be with their own kind and mate. I honestly wouldn't be surprised if you told me there were 100,000 people here today. This place is absolutely packed. And almost two dozen of them are women. So, Josh,
yes.
Jepson,
hi.
We're here, we meet again.
Yes.
We're at PAX Prime. Where are you taking me?
We're going to go to behind the Nintendo booth, and we're going to buy games.
Awesome! Do we have to play them, or can we just buy them? Because I'm really good at the latter. I am overwhelmed. There's too much here. It's difficult just to walk and talk to you, let alone soak in all of the juicy games, succulent graphics, and savory booth girls.
Another place.
It's too much of it. I can't handle this. It's like the shrine of the silver monkey here. You gotta watch out for the temple guards. Currently surrounded by tens of thousands of dollars worth of 90s and 80s video games.
My chance happens.
It feels like I've stepped back into a well-organized time machine. As my time is limited in PAX, I only have, you know, one half of an afternoon to spend here. I have to spend it wisely. And waiting in line, you know, 2 hours to play Watch Dogs would probably be a very rewarding experience because I'm really excited to play that game. But I wouldn't get to do anything else.
I figure it's the one game I was able to play without waiting. It was all fucked up.
And ironically, it was at the NVIDIA station. Like, this is where it's supposed to run the best. Oh, well. I think one of the more comforting and reassuring aspects of gaming is that things inherently always stay the same. 20 years on from when I first started playing games, and they're still making Donkey Kong, Mario, and Wolfenstein titles.
No, same old shit, different year.
Now, all pessimism aside, it's still great to see a huge turnout in the independent gaming area. For titles that, you know, have limited funding and no audience, this is where you get them. And there seems to be a pretty good crowd among a lot of them.
I've made my way to the second expo hall now, and it's just as big and overwhelming as the other one. We got Machinima, Logitech, Cooler Master.
I don't know how to describe what's going on here. But I have seen approximately 4,000 TVs in the last hour. It's like I've died and gone to LCD heaven.
I also stopped by the PlayStation 4 booth and got a chance to play five separate new upcoming PS4 games. Ho-Ho-Kun was this weird kind of non-objective based toy game. I played Knack, which is by the creator of the system itself. And you just walk around as like this mech and destroy shit. Rezogun seemed like an old school Gallagher meets Defender with like 3D graphics. That was neat. And then Drive Club, which is probably the most conventional of all the titles, I sucked at because it was way too much drifting and I should not be in those fast vehicles. Again, I only played each one for like 5 minutes, but they were all fun.
Success. I found myself a lanyard to hold my PAX badge. Up until now, I was just holding it in my pocket. It was free, and that's the best part.
My short afternoon attending PAX Prime was certainly an awesome one. It was great to explore the multi-level convention space, check out all the expo booths and game demos everyone was offering, and just have a great time hanging out with fellow gamers and previewing all the upcoming stuff I'm probably going to waste my money on in the new year. And although it's unlikely I'll return to Seattle for upcoming PAX conventions, I'll definitely be attending PAX East in Boston in the spring. That should be a lot of fun. Unfortunately, that will have to do it for this episode of John's Adventure Vlog, but stay tuned for the next installment in the Halfmerica Road Trip series, where I hang out with the Runaway guys and partake in their Bomberman tournament. Until then, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.